Get the hell out of here, dude. Oh, what a weapon. Okay, good. Hey. Oh my God! Duh! I found keys. Wait, what's on the floor here?
More caustic slime and bits of grisly stuff.
A floor of sets?
Oh, the smell of a soundstage. Paint, sawdust, epoxy resin. Lovely.
I have a feeling that something's gonna happen.
So, how do I open this bad boy, eh?
Ah, gotta be level 9. Almost there, almost there. What do I have to do? I guess over here. Breaker. It's gonna be kinda breaker panels. Shit. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Fuck.
This whole place is set up like a stage, and that door is the curtain. Block from outside. No worries. There'll be another way through for a resourceful Lothario like moi.
Wait, what is this? Oh. I feel so dumb, because I know it's right in front of me. I have to, I gotta go in here. Loop de loop. There it is, baby.
Suckage bearable. Alas, poor Yorick. Blah blah, sword fight done. Bollocks. Caustic slime. How'd this get here? Boy's got brains and grit. I think whatever spews this goop is following Michael. No turning back after this drop. Maybe through this fake elevator. That's enough, canned laughter for one lifetime. Thank you very much. It's like the lion, the witch, and the looking glass. All hail the God Spider. animatronics, pyrotechnics, giant spiders, and sexy Kim Canaveral saving the day.
God, what are you doing here?
Me? Why are you here?
Me, I came to get... I don't know. We're in trouble. Look out!
Stay back. I've got this covered. Or not.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it.
Jolly good.
Oh, no. That's a boss. Mop him up.
That one was 90% guff, Chutney. You all right?
I'm fine, just a bit hot.
Hold the standard. We better not be here for a Romero.
Emma's Romero, but of course not. Look, medical supplies.
For anyone we know?
No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I'm helping.
Sorted. I'm sure they'll come in handy. You and Emma, thick as thieves.
Just give me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
Look, I've got us all the way out of here. But Emma can't budge without you.
She could do anything.
With you as a boy wonder. Stand by her side.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you're there? It's Sam B.
Yodel, I'm here.
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Bangers, mash, and gravy.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should stroll you back. Don't need you getting nibbled.
We don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. Stay sharp.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Mikey. Okay, sure. Cut.
All right, I'm gonna end the stream here. See that level up? Ability unlocked. What? First, let me just check this out real fast.
Life is nothing more than an illusion. It's like a poor actor. Hello, you're through to Jacob. I'll be your Zompocalypse help advisor for this call.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
That hotel ain't the holiday destination it once was. Who is this?
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them, Rav. He's a med student.
I don't do corpse retrieval. Although, if he's a walking corpse, I can put an end to that for you.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor, and he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
Unique, eh? Okay. If Rav's alive, I'll find him. Thanks for calling the Zompocalypse Helpline. Out.
I guess we're getting guns.
Oh, Sam, old chum. I'm in Bev Hills. You mentioned booms. Sorry, Phil. No time for diplomacy.
Ah. Oh my fucking god, dude, really?
To Phil's office, and Bob's your auntie.
All right, I'm gonna end it here.